And he gonna be okay?
Well, lucky for him, yours truly has a bit of field medicine training. Can't thank my old man for that. Gonna ride with MJ, do my best to keep him comfortable.
Well, y'all better haul ass. Only a matter of time before Slim and his boys sniff this place out.
Let's roll, Roxy.
Shit. The folder. Can you grab it from the house?
Sure thing. I'll meet you back at Laveau's with it.
Stings, don't it? Boy, I spent long hours thinking about putting a bullet in your head. But then it kinked. Why don't I hand you over to my friends here? Let them take the time with you.
Looks like your cracker-ass friends decided to bust out the Halloween costumes, eh, Slim?
Ah. Didn't I tell y'all this one was special? Your people split, boy. Sure, they might have gotten a few witnesses out of St. Clair. But this is what's really important. Without it, it's just gonna be the word of some goddamn niggas against the word of a God-fearing white man. After it's all said and done, hell, I'll probably get elected governor.
Glad to see you haven't lost your ambition.
You know what the problem with you people is? You still think you can win. That you got something to win. But it ain't never gonna come to pass. Once a filthy nigger, always a filthy nigger.
Go on. Have your fun.
Hold still, motherfucker.
Goddamn, where'd that come from?
Don't worry about me, baby. I got the high ground. You get Slim. Remember, we need him alive.
It ain't like that Jim is a small target. Tag him!
Toss that shit!
Come on at you, motherfucker!
Get down!
Can you get around him?
He killed another one!
Back me up.
Another down! Kill that motherfucker! Need to grab some cover!
I see him.
Just leave me here.
Ah! Saga! Suspect!
It's a goddamn massacre!
See the suspect.
Can't get out from under this.
Slaughtering us.
Gonna find a hole.
Can't miss.
Help!
days are done here, Slim.
That rock salt still stings, don't it?
Come on, we'll take my car. You drive.
None of this makes any sense. That can't be how it happened. Look.
Getting too far ahead of us. Don't let this cornhole cocksucker outdrive you, baby.
Oh, yeah. I got something for you, boy. You hear me, boy?
You hear here, you motherfucker.
That is funny. I thought I'd die in my front porch rocking chair. Well, go on. Finish it.
No. Killing you won't accomplish anything. But letting you live, making you answer for the shit you've done. That's where the change begins.
Besides, you gotta figure, being a white, racist cop's gonna make you real popular on the cell block.
Nah. I know people. I know powerful people. I ain't going nowhere.
Come on. I think it's about time we get the hell out of Sinclair Parish.
Let's go and get Slim back to my dad's place. Slim boys is coming up on us. shit! Shake him! Watch the paint, watch the paint! We should get on up back to my dad's place. He gonna be happy to hear about Slim.
Are you holding up, Roxy?
Be a hell of a lot better when we get Slim Beaumont under lock and key. You did real good, Lincoln Clay. Just park us up ahead.
Where do you want Slim?
I'm gonna take it from him. Go and check in with my dad. He need to know what's going on.
Son, sooner or later, you're gonna have to learn how to duck. Beaumont.
He's still breathing. His ass is out in the garage.
Roxy handled herself all right.
Yeah, she was better than all right. That girl is bad, Laveau.
Uh-huh. Well, you did your part. So you're gonna stick around? We could use your help. Just saying. You always got a place for the slinking.
It was nice seeing you again, Laveau.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to live your life again. Don't forget that.
Come in.
Hey, and now, just wanted to say, you okay?
Yeah. So. Actually, no. I ain't okay. Part of me wonders if any of this gonna even matter. We take out that motherfucker Slim, and all I see is pain. Ugliness in the world.
Someone once told me that if all you look for in the world is evil, it's all you're ever gonna see. Truth is, Roxy Laveau, you are one of the brightest lights I have ever known. Don't let the world take that away from you.
Dance with me.
I don't really.
Come on to me.
Okay. Maybe just one.
So, if I'm so bright, then what are you?
I'm not sure I can answer that.
You sell yourself too short. You do. You think all you got is brute force. But there'd be a light inside you too, Lincoln Clay.
How you know that?
Well, because you here dancing with me.
Come on. Or when you hear a call,
Roxy,
to follow your heart.
Yeah.
You follow your heart. I know.